Hi everyone, welcome back to Gido. Today we will show you how to replace the camera lens glass on the Xiaomi Redmi Note 9 Pro mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn on the phone and take out the SIM tray, and then follow with the back cover removal. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the back cover on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hair dryer. Once the heating has completed, use a suction cup to create an opening between the frame and back cover. Next, insert a plastic carpenter tool or something similar to cut the adhesive around the back cover. Take out the back cover and remove the board frame by undoing 10 screws. Next, take out the broken camera lens from the frame. Apply heaters from the glue and then slightly push from the rear side to take out the lens. Next, place a new camera lens glass with adhesive. Next, add the board frame by adding 10 screws. Next, before installing the main back cover, make sure it has enough glue on it. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided back adhesive. Finally, we are adding binding clips to tie in the back cover with the body. If not, you can use some rubber bands and leave them for some time. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.